What's up, fellas? It is New Year's Eve and I am headed to the river. It's 21 degrees out here. My buddy Cory Wines is here from Indiana with us. We're gonna try to get on some Coosa River blue cats. It's 1 week before winter blues, so I'm gonna kick back, relax, and catch a few fish before all this stress happens. So hopefully we'll hang into a couple pigs. I'm going to have a lot of good footage coming in from this winter blues trip. I'll be getting down there the Wednesday before winter blues, pre-fishing and scouting. And I hope I can make a nice video for y'all. But wish us luck. We're going to have fun today. He's acting like he's about to surface way out there. He's a little bit bigger than the first one. They're getting bigger. This one's about to go down right here. Let's get him in the net.
He's acting like a bigger one.
Yep.
Bigger than the first one.
Good lord, that's going on here. Sides are covered in mud. I thought I saw the film.
Yeah, the first one was. Does that rod have a bobber on it?
Actually, I think all three of mine do because that one's on bottom.
That's a bigger blue.
This was the one.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. like a pretty good hit, doesn't it? So maybe in the second. Got a pretty good one on.
So he's 36 and a half.
I can normally get within a couple of pounds
for playing, I guess, the blues.
Yeah.
Whitehead, I'm not that good at. He's thick. No personal bad. Let the bass guys see him.
Huh?
Let the bass guys see him. Thank you.
Oh my.
Ha 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 ha.
and he's gonna go ape shit crazy. I can feel it. It's a really weird color.
He can't even bait a hook. He can't even skin a buck.